Sometimes I face a lot of difficulties with addition and subtraction and so much calculation, but you are there with a simple solution.